This is how you take your horizontal photos and turn them into vertical photos using AI.
First, you want to open up the Photoshop beta version. Open your desired photo. You want to click the crop tool and you want to expand the photo to the dimensions that you want. You want to use this tool. Choose your photo. Hit select, inverse, and generative fill. And as you see, we've now expanded our photo to a vertical photo.